So I've always been someone who's exploring, who am I? Why are we here? What are we up to? What's this really about? And that's led me on a long journey. I mean, I was very much into my own personal growth and development long before I started working with others. There was only so much work I could do on myself before it was time for me to start to give it away. I think a lot of people think that what coaches are doing is telling people what to do. That we're advising and using our expertise and telling people what to do, and it's a big misconception. I am not hired for my answers. People hire me for my questions. The reason I love working with people is because people have this amazing capacity for growth and development way beyond anything they imagine. All of us are capable of so much more than we give ourselves. We all know that we stop ourselves. What's in your way? Most people are honest, I am. We all know we have that ability. When you hire a coach, you are hiring that coach to remember what you're capable of, and to never buy into that you're small or don't have the ability or the resources or the capacity. I think people think still that leaders are born and that it's a certain set of characteristics and you either have them or you don't. Absolutely ridiculous. That's what people come to me for. You can't open up a book or take an academic class and learn these things. We're people biz because people have the ultimate potential.